Hello everyone, this is Shazar Ali from BBIN at last day of BlackBerry Jam Asia 2012. And I got exciting person here who is just 13-year-old kid who's into developing apps for BB10 now. So his name
is Harai.
Can you show your badge? Yeah, just a moment. Harai Sri Kureja. Yeah. So, you are 13 year old, and how long have you been developing apps?
So I learned coding languages about 7-8 months ago, but I've been developing apps 5 to 6 months ago.
Oh, good. So anyone behind you, like?
Well, I've had my teacher who's given me support and had me getting started at Android, which I recently changed to making apps for BlackBerry.
So you have made apps for Android before?
Yes.
And now you're trying to come with BB10?
Yes, I think BB10 is going to be much more successful than Android. As currently I just have like BlackBerry OS 5 to 7 and Playbook. And I've already earned much more than I have at the total in Android.
Oh, cool. Wow. So, how was the experience? Like, do you think developing for BB10 is easier or Android?
Well, it depends because BlackBerry 10 has a lot of choices. If you want to do HTML5, if you want to do Adobe ActionScript, or if you want to do like with Cascades, I prefer Cascades.
So you work on which platform or which language?
QML and C++.
Okay. Okay. What's your goal? How many apps will you gonna make till January 30th?
I plan on making 2 extremely good apps. Until then, there's still 62 days to go, so I think it might be possible.
Oh, cool. So we'll see your apps coming even after January 30th?
Yes.
Oh, cool. So are you also planning to submit your app for 10K commitment?
Yes, I plan on making whichever one does seem to be better.
All right. Best of luck. Thank you.
Thank you.